My passion for law started from a really young age. When I was in the fifth grade, a lawyer came over to my class and told us about what she did. I was really interested in everything she said, so from that point on, I knew that I wanted to become a lawyer just like her. Through this internship, I was able to firsthandedly observe the criminal justice system right in front of my eyes.
Interesting meeting the judges in the different courthouses and have them talk to us about the internship and like how it's going.
At the Brooklyn DA's office, I've been working in the Violent Criminal Enterprises Bureau, and the most exciting thing that I've done is go to court. It was really interesting to see the prosecutors and the defense attorneys in action and how they put their cases together and how they present their statements to the court and to the jury.
It really gave me a background information on what really goes on, a behind the scenes look, and I think that really changed my outlook on the criminal justice system and on all sides, all parties in the system, from the defendants to the defense counsel to the prosecutors to victims to just simple witnesses.
Working with women in a position of power in the Brooklyn DA's office has really inspired me, because seeing that there are people like me doing the jobs that I want to be able to do, it gives me hope that I will be able to get in that position one day.
Being able to work in the human trafficking division at the Brooklyn District Attorney's Office shows me domestically how we can impact change, but also how our initiatives domestically can be replicated internationally.
Another thing that I've participated in is the Back to School Supply Drive. I'm able to give back to my community.
My advice for anybody who is interested in the criminal law system is to go ahead and pursue this Brooklyn DA's internship.